it has made us realize that sometimes the shepherd has to go after the sheep, and that oftentimes that one that is lost is not going to be in the church.
My understanding is that we need to have a public display of faith in a culture that has become hostile to faith.